should have known you were bad news. From the bad boy demeanor and the tattoos. Cause most guys only want one thing, but I'm undecided trying to figure out if that's you. Either way though, I think you're worth a test drive. Cause ooh, you're so much better than the next guy. And a little trouble only makes for a good time. So all the normal red flags be a good sign. I should have known you were bad news. From the bad boy demeanor and the tattoos. I should have known you were bad news. But I'm undecided trying to figure out if that's you.
Are you cheating on me? Because before lockdown, before we all were self-isolating, my mum told me that you were cheating on me with her. You kissed her. You kissed her. Did you sleep together? How many girls have you got on the side? I need to know. Are you knocking up Lily? Are you knocking up that new girl, Cher? Are you?
I haven't got no one on the side. I promise. I promise. Yeah, me and Chloe kissed, but it wasn't like what me and you have.
Are you doing Toby's daughter? This is out of my league. I do not need a cheat. I need a person that is going to support me and this baby. You are going to be a dad. Unless you would have more kids to a different woman. Have you got more kids? I do need this. I was getting married and oh, what? I just don't want to do. I just don't know what to do. What do I do? Tell me, what do I do? 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 What do I do?
Listen, I'm serious now. I'm serious. Listen to me!
I wonder if she would like it if I was stalking Toby's face off her. Yeah? Should we go try that? Yeah. Come on then.
Where are you going?
Come on. What have you got?
Why are you going?
Because whatever you have on me, it will not stop me. I am not afraid anymore. I've got nothing left to lose. I have got nothing left to lose.
No, I didn't. It wasn't like that. It was not like that, okay? If you believe that, then that's fine. But I know I didn't, so...